Though the barriers among timelines have been rebuilt after the recent invasion, they remain porous. That is why I chose to secretly surveil all of them, to keep watch for potential aggressors. And my choice has proven wise. There is no shortage of malefactors who wish this timeline harm. But with the advanced knowledge I have gained of their plans, I can coordinate this timeline's defenses. These threats vary in nature and severity, but all risk doing critical damage. With skill, luck, and perseverance, these threats will be defeated. The future of this timeline is now in your hands. May the Elder Gods bless your efforts.
Scorpion. Cyrax.
Welcome to Casa del Cage. I've got one rule. Don't break anything. It's all expensive. And FYI, the house just might be possessed. Straight up, we're talking serious poltergeist-level craziness. Like the weird portal to other realms in my bedroom. Can I tell you how much of a nightmare it's been trying to sell this place? Oh, BT Dubs, there's a key under the rock.
Sweet! You found the key! But you're also gonna need the pin for the security system. It's, ABACABB. Right? Keep it secret. Keep it safe. This place is supersized, and I'd hate for you to get lost. It's just like a stoplight. Green means go. Of course, Casa del Cage.
Fight.
Finish him!
I've got cameras pretty much everywhere. Gotta know what I look like at all angles, at all times. And I'm here to tell ya.
Time to wake up. To a new...
Fight!
Oh!
You thought things were crazy before?
Meet the Collector, my personal shopper in Lifetime.
Finish him! Thank you.
That crazy.
Ah!
Hey, look! It's Bob! Bob's my bodyguard, private chef, and personal trainer. So, you remember old Demon Alley? This should help you take down those pesky house crashers.
Frost.
Ah!
Finish him. You lose. Fight.
Now you might be thinking, survive.
Holy crap!
Striker. Excellent.
Whoa.
Slow down there. What the heck are you doing? Do you even know where that thing goes?